The spirit comes from the higher up. And you know, we call it God, the Father. And it gives us that spirit. In other words, God serves us. It isn't like our government out here, where we are their slaves and they give us nothing. God serves us. So don't get on your knees and say, God, I'll give you whatever you want. The hell, God needs nothing. It has all. The only thing it wants, a family, a holy family. That's all it wants. It gets lonesome to be a God with nobody. That's all it wants.